Crawford Powell, please come forward, as well as Herman Younger. And this is Mr. Jimmy Riggs from Madison County.
My reason for being here today is a concern that I have. We have some businesses along I-10. We've been in business on I-10 almost from the beginning of opening of I-10. And my concern is that the revenue that we may lose from lack of traffic on I-10 in the area where our businesses are. Our most eastbound business is at exit 262 at Lee Flower. And then our westbound would be at Monsella at 19. So we've been out there for many years in building these businesses, my family and I, and we hate to lose revenue. In fact, we can't afford to lose revenue. And I have a real concern about that. And if we lose revenue, Madison County gets a lot of revenue that they receive from our businesses and other businesses on I-10. So it'll make it more difficult for the county commissioners in Madison County to balance their budget without the revenue that's coming off of I-10. We don't need a decrease, we need an increase. And before I got up here, what's the answer to this? We have people that want the toll road and people that don't want the toll road. I got to thinking that my answer to that is, let's four-lane I-10 and keep it like it is and keep the business. Thank you.